originality, copy, cut, paste to Indian taste. Films in India, is there a dearth of creative talent in India?
I think, but it's very important for the content to be good above being original. I think for the end guy who's watching the film, he wants something satisfying. So in the name of originality, we got to also keep in mind, it's got to be something that audiences are going to enjoy. Quentin Tarantino says, I steal from every single movie ever made.
I do feel very strongly about this whole issue of copy, cut, paste. But essentially, the respect and the position that we give the script in the whole scheme of things. When you look at a film, where does the script come in priority? Is it like, you know, star, then the star's dates, then the star's look, and then somewhere down there, you know, the script. A star today in our film can take up to 40 to 50% of the budget. A director maybe 5%, and a writer maybe just 1% of the budget. So obviously, you know, you pay peanuts, you'll get monkeys.
Chori karna paap hai. We are looking for original scripts or original ideas and we are trying not to copy. That point I think is kind of redundant. What I would love in this discussion is there are some practical ways that we can discuss and creative ways of figuring out how to originate enough original screenplays or ideas or concepts within our filmmaking community.
Unless you're willing to question this God called originality, which you have been bending forward and worshipping since the dawn of time, I don't think you'll make much headway. Life is the only thing which is creative. The creativity that you guys talk about is sourced from somewhere, and you are not decorous enough to confess that. Yes, he says, within the parameters of what you call art, there is something called somebody's more original, somebody's less original, but there is nothing to those claims. You are just intelligent enough to conceal your source.